Some high school football news for you tonight. Winthrop Monmouth is one of 10 unbeaten teams left in the state of Maine. Now this year, the Ramblers are a co-op program as students from Monmouth Academy are joining forces with the Winthrop players. In fact, three of the five Winthrop captains are from Monmouth. And they didn't know how it would be when you put the rivals together, but they're loving it.
Well, I mean, we feel like a family now. We're competitive with Winthrop a lot. We used to get in ticky-tacky matches, pushing and shoving and stuff. Like, we hated each other. But when I came and I met these kids, we all had, like, preconceived notions about what we were, who, like, what they were like until we came together. And then we're like, that's not even close to how these kids are.
And they are making it work.
Sounds like it. All right, Travis, thank you very much.